Hello and welcome to WPKlik's YouTube channel. As you have probably noticed, WordPress comes with its default date and time format settings. In case these don't work for you, you can easily change them in your admin, and today we're going to show you how to do it. As usual, you need to log into your admin and then, in your dashboard, head over to Settings. Once you're in there, click on General. First, you'll be prompted to enter your time zone. You can do so by starting to type the name of your city and then selecting it from the drop-down menu. Alternatively, you can select your exact time zone, if you know what it is. Once you set the time zone, the date format settings will be located just below. You can either pick one of the suggested formats or enter a custom one of your choice. As you select the date format, the preview of what it's going to look like will appear below. Now all that's left to do is to choose your preferred time format. Again, the options will be listed along with the custom date format and the preview of your settings. Now that you've set everything just the way you like it, you can go ahead and click on Save Changes. And just like that, you've changed your preferred date and time format. We hope you found this tutorial helpful. For more information on this topic, check out the description and make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel.